Hello everyone, welcome to the class. Today I'm gonna tell you story of letter H. Story of letter H from the phonics one, page number 38. Do you know what is sound of letter H? The sound of letter H is H. H. Let's do it with action, kids. H. H. Yes, this is sound of letter H. Now let me introduce the character which you are going to meet in the story. Meet him. He is Hippy the hamster. H her Hippy, H her hamster. The name of our story is
Hippy's hair problem. H her Hippy, H her hair. Let's start with the story, kids. Little Hippy the hamster had lots and lots of hair. H her Hippy, H her hamster. H her had lots and lots of hair. H her hair. Hippy the hamster had lots and lots of hairs. In the summer, he felt very hot. H her hot.
In summers, Hippy the hamster feels very hot. He feels very hot.
He decided to go on a holiday. H her holiday. To the hills. H her hills. To get away from the summer heat. H her heat.
Hippy decided to go on holidays. To get away from the summer heat.
He put on his hat. H her hat. He packed some halwa. H her halwa. His favorite Harry Potter book. H her Harry. And a hammock. H her hammock. Hippy the hamster put on his hat. He put on his hat. He packed some halwa, his favorite Harry Potter book, and a hammock. When all his packing was done, he got into a helicopter. H her helicopter.
When all Hippy's packing was done, he got into a helicopter.
The helicopter went ha, 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 and took Hippy high up in the hills.
The helicopter went ha, 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 and took Hippy up in the hills.
It was nice and cool there. Hippy rested on the hammock. H her hammock. It was nice and cool there. Hippy the hamster rested on the hammock. After a few hours, the helicopter took off again. Ha, ha, ha. Hippy waved goodbye to the helicopter.
After a few hours, helicopter took off again. Waved his hand and said goodbye. I hope you understood the story. Dear parents, the way we have told you the story, read the story with the child in the same way. Bye-bye.